why they record me now?
I'm pretty sure they can record you.
Oh, wow. What do you want?
I'm hungry. Inside. I'm hungry, I don't cook.
It's not possible. Moreover, I made food this morning.
Hey, nah, you can't give me food, you pepper food inside now. As far as say, nah, wizard, nah, be.
When I was making that food, we were here, right? And you didn't say that you don't eat pepper, so I don't know what else to do.
I know. Me, I won't say, as Precious drop our food in, I won't taste Precious food. I can't notice, say, you just purposely put pepper for my own food.
Jesus Christ.
Eh?
It's like each time you wake up with bag of
no, problems. No, I don't wake up with bag of problems. I don't always, you know, say, MC don't really talk and say, me cannot give problem for this. And I don't really promise and say, I won't give problem. So I want to come with you now. Okay. I won't go food.
It's not possible. It's never possible. You and I know that MC is not around. And the MC gave me instruction not to allow anybody cook inside this kitchen. So whatever I make, that is what you are going to eat. And if you don't want to eat it, you go outside and get food for yourself.
And that English way, this, the man can't show you answers and they speak English. That is the reason why.
Stop touching me.
Eh? Because you put too much pepper in my food. The food is spicy.
Madam, I don't know you. You are nobody here. You understand? I'm the one working here. So whatever I
do, push and say, I'll not be anybody for you. Who's kind of stupid talk that one?
Don't try to slap me again.
And I will slap you again.
Don't try
you
it.
Won't do more than a dead job. All I know is
don't try it. It. You will not try it. Just go outside and get food for yourself.
Precious. Say, what's it? I think they call you Precious. Because maybe you know they can't even have one copy. Camilla! I'll give you a bath again.
Madam, just go. I want to cook.
Camilla.
Go now, I want to cook now. What is your problem?
Camilla, I'm hungry now. I'm
hungry. You can't get food outside. If you can't eat the one I made this morning, you can't get food outside.
You want to chop that food and give me?
You are very stupid.
Don't be stupid.
If I stand up for you.
Come back. All this is where you go stop. You go find your way.